be the second half of that Daily Double along with Wayne Snoddy, and there'll be Win, Fight, Show, and Zach, Zach, Quinella, and Trifecta Wagers. In race 10, number one, Up Front and Gone, change the driver to Greg Mason. Greg Mason will drive number one, Up Front and Gone. Number four, McHerry L has been drawn. Scratch the number four horse, McHerry L, on race 10. Number eight, Carmen's Daily Apple, change the driver to Pierce Henry. Pierce Henry will drive number
not
eight, Carmen's
Daily
Apple. Turn to race 11. Race 11, that'll be Win, Place, Show, Exacta, Quinella, Trifecta, and there'll be a $1 Superfecta in race 11. $1 Superfecta in race 11. Number one, and race 11, Ronan, change the
on number one, Mickey's House.
Turn to race 14. Race 14, there'll be Win, Place, Show, Exacta, Quinella, and Trifecta Wagering. And there'll be Diddy Double Wagering on races 14 and 15. Diddy Double on 14 and 15. In race 14, number four, King's Payroll, change the driver to Marshall Bacon. Marshall Bacon will drive number four, King's Payroll. Number five, Fat Blue Chip, change the driver to Cameron McCown. Cameron McCown driving number five, Fat Blue Chip. Turn to race 15. 15 will be the second half of the Diddy Double along with race 14. That'll be Win, Place, Show, Exacta, Quinella, and Trifecta Wagering. Race 15, number three, Abs Victory Roll has been drawn. Scratch the number three horse, Abs Victory Roll.
Here they go, guys.
There
they go.
And they're off, guys. Here we go.
They are off and trotting us. Nashville Honey going out after the lead over the race of Diamond. Moving up third is Katie's Encore. Fourth is Hall of Tan. Moving up on the outside fifth is Vinny Faithful on his horse. We'll have to go on stride as Spicy Sess. As the race was turned out in the last night, the race was turned out in the last night. Roland has mentioned the body on the top by two lengths. Running second is Katie's Encore, number by Tom Moore Jr. Racing third, Price of Diamond, number by Cameron McCown. Fourth is Hall of China, number by John Kineski. Fifth is Dandy Faith, number by Duke Sound, the last horse. Place he says, he drew by Jay Well. As that quarter mile mark, now Katie's Encore takes over. First quarter trotted in 33 and 1/5 seconds. As they race around the upper turn, they go down past the stand for the time. That's Katie's Encore by about four lengths over Precious Diamond. Racing third is Hall of China. Fourth is Nashville Honey. Fifth along the river, Standing Faith. He raced down toward the half mile mark in the last horse, Spicy Sassy. That's the half mile mark to go. That's Katie's Encore by about 2.5 lengths over Precious Diamond. Closing in third now with Hall of China. Racing fourth is Standing Faith.
I think it's the last time I hear
first half trotted in 104 and 4/5. As they round the turn down, head down the back side of the race over that 3/4 mile mark. The left of Kansas, Katie's Encore. Closest horse, second, Precious Diamond, and now Cameron McCown moves. Precious Diamond up on the outside to form the French on Katie's Encore. All of China continues to trot third. Racing in their fourth, it is Standing Faith. Fifth is Nashville, Honey, Long Horse, Long Stride, Lacey Sassy. Best at 3/4 mile mark. Precious Diamond sticks her nose out in front, coming back side. Encore. 3/4 was in 137 and 2/5. As they race toward home, that's Precious Diamond on the outside and Katie's Encore along the rail. Precious Diamond and Katie's Encore as they race through the lane. Precious Diamond and Katie's Encore.
It's a tight one, folks.
Precious
come on,
Diamond.
Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he do it, guys? Wow.